Arts and Kids Fest was all about family fun. Saturday afternoon's event featured jugglers, fire breathers, and a rock wall. People traveled to Macon to spend a fun-filled day with their family. The Georgia Sports Hall of Fame hosted the free event.